covered. Okay, Hunter, $65 for trespassing, okay?
Sure, thank you very much.
Just so you know, you guys without the insurance, you're probably looking at about $800-$900 worth of fines.
I got ownership, it's just not with me.
So you got nothing?
I have the ownership.
Okay, can I see it?
I just said it's not with me.
What's
It's at my house.
Okay, so you don't have it. So that's a ticket.
I didn't even know we needed that, I just started riding.
Insurance is not expensive on dirt bikes.
I didn't even know we needed that stuff.
It'll definitely save you a lot of trouble.
Yeah, I know that.
People break their feet pretty easily doing this stuff.
Yeah, they're expensive though.
Your biking isn't cheap to get into.
No.
But $100 boots, $120 boots are much better than, you know, 6 months with a broken foot.
That's right.
You know where you need to go to get your trail permits?
Aiden, what's your date of birth?
June 19th, 2001.
I thought you just needed a plate for Simcoe.
No, you need trail permits as well.
Oh, okay.
That's why you're getting the trespassing ticket. So you have to go to the OFTR website, Ontario Federation of Trail Riders. That's where you get your permits from.
Oh, okay.
I don't even know we needed that stuff. Yeah, my snowmobile's all registered and stuff. I didn't know you needed to do all that stuff to ride a dirt bike.
You do. That's what you're gonna do. Everything out here is private property. There's no crown land or public land in Simcoe County anywhere. So the county allows us to ride on their trail system and their forest system, but only if you get permits.
Yeah.
Oh. They want insurance, they want ownership, they want trail permits.
I see.
side of the road with no insurance on a dirt bike, it is a lot of money.
$5,000. On the road, $5,000.
Well.
So if you're just going between trails and you have no insurance, that's bad. Really bad.
Yeah.
That's $400 just for that.
Yep.
Wow.
Alright, hey, trespassing, alright?
Okay, thank you.
Your family supposed to meet you at the main entrance there?
Well, we're gonna meet like over by the first there.
What's that?
They're gonna come over by the first there, but they're not gonna be home for a while, so I'll just push it.
Okay, no trespassing, okay?
Won't affect your driver's license when you guys go to get your driver's license. It's just a ticket.
Okay. But just make sure you got your stuff in order. I'm going to give you a warning on the insurance. I'm going to give you a warning for not having your plates, not having your permits. I'll save you guys about another $700 worth of fines.
Thank you.
But
your day's over, so
yep.
Wherever you're getting picked up, take your bikes there. Obviously, I'm not going to let you push it. I'm not going to make you push it all the way through. Drive the bikes to where you need to go and park them. And then you guys just sit there and wait. I can't be using it on the trails anymore.
Okay,
okay guys?
Yep, thank you.
All right, thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Good.